Right now, wrestling fans, let's go to a special interview with my dear friend, Ken Resnick.
As you heard it, after what took place right here tonight at Madison Square Garden, Saturday night, the 12th of July, in addition to that incredible 20-man, $50,000 battle royal, it will be the team of adorable Adrian Adonis and the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Ooh, yeah.
Against Tito Santana and the living legend, Bruno Sammartino. Promoters very quick to act after what you and adorable Adrian Adonis pulled tonight. Never have I seen you and the adorable one in and out of a ring. But Saturday, July 12th, there will be no place to run, no place to hide, because it is inside a 15-foot-high steel cage.
You're talking the intensity. I got my hand raised right there. We won the match. You know, Sammartino, the living legend, and Tito Santana, the former champion. Me and the grease shine, yeah. And what gives you the right to think that in the steel cage anything would happen any different than what happened tonight in Madison Square Garden?
For very obvious reasons, during the entire match tonight, you and adorable Adrian Adonis scooted in and out of the ring at every opportunity, but that will not be the case Saturday, July 12th.
Well, let me ask you a question. You're good at asking questions. What happens if me and Adrian Adonis slam Bruno Sammartino and Tito Santana on top of each other, and I climb to the top of that steel cage and come down with that big elbow right there? What do you think might happen then? Oh yeah, they're gonna be a dead living legend and a dead taco. Yeah, you looked at the best right there tonight. Yeah, you did. And we won the match.
May I pose a question to you?
No, nothing's gonna be any different next time in MSG. No. That's Macho Madness country right there.
A question posed to you: what would happen if, say, Tito Santana and Bruno Sammartino happen to slam you and adorable Adrian Adonis on top of one another?
Oh, man, you gotta be ribbing, man. That gotta be ribbing. Steel cage, bitch! Not talking to you no more!
Saturday, July the 12th.